Hello dear followers of my very apprender channel. Welcome to my channel. Kerem Bürsün had a break from his relationship with his girlfriend Hande Açel. The news that Hakan Sabancı proposed to Hande Açel angered Kerem very much. All the details are in my news. Don't forget subscribe to my channel, turn on notifications and press the like button before I get to my news. You can find all the news about Hande Açel Kerem Bürsün on my channel. Stay tuned to my channel. The couple Kerem Bürsün and Hande Açel announced to the world that they had been together for about 2 years. The couple is living the good days of their love and they had a great love. Due to their profession, they had to hide their love. However, the couple's love has recently been shaken. Kerem Bürsün recently announced that they had some problems with Hande Açel. After this news, Hakan Sabancı, who fell in love with Hande Açel, immediately took action and made a wonderful marriage proposal to Hande Açel. He shared the images on his social media account. Hakan Sabancı is news that Kerem Bürsün proposed to his lover Hande Açel caused a strong shock in Kerem Bürsün. The news made Kerem Bürsün very angry. Kerem Bürsün's lover Hande Açel prefers not to talk about it. However, hearing that the couple has ended this relationship has upset many of their fans. Fortunately, Hande Açel did not accept this marriage proposal. Hande Açel refused the offer for her career or Kerem. Hande Açel did not talk about this issue. She caused the incident. Hande Açel has never left her home today. Journalists are waiting in front of his house. An explanation is awaited from Hande Açel. This incident shows that they made the wrong decision when the couple announced that they were taking a break from their relationship. What do you guys think about this issue? Share your thought with us. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I have come to the end of my news. Hope to meet you in new videos. Goodbye. Stay with us.